guys, Robert here. Today I am at the Lakewood Ranch Waterside Farmers Market. I'm gonna check it out. Never been here before. This newer district of Lakewood Ranch called Waterside. So I'm gonna go get some groceries. Gotta sell some candy bars.
Hit box.
I'm gonna have a caramel. How's that?
Flip.
advantage of my generosity, okay?
You take credit cards?
I'm desperate. I take everything.
Yeah. Any fears, hate, something. You got one of those? Have a body?
Can you hear you? What do you want? We can't hear you.
Thomas,
you want honey?
Like a patch.
The other place has one little honey
stick.
You want
to get
like a little?
How are we doing? Right now?
Guys, I am a real estate agent in Manatee County, Sarasota. I've been in this area for 20 years doing deals in Lakewood Ranch, Sarasota, Northport, a lot of deals in Parrish where I live right now, Bradenton, Anna Maria Island, all the way to Riverview in South Tampa. I've done stuff in Wesley Chapel, Plant City, Kissimmee, you name it, guys. I cover the whole area, but I specialize in Manatee, Sarasota counties. So if you look up my reviews, you know, check out my channel, guys, 941-879-4730, Robert Lunt with Realty One Group, Skyline. Hope you're enjoying this video.
Stamps, and it's like a branding iron, so it brands them, and that's nice. How we get the thing in it.
Sweet.
All right, have a sip of that, and here you go. Here is $1 towards your fundraiser.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, let me see.
Okay, we'll put that in your box.
Thank you. microgreens, and then we like those. Cilantro, salad mix, red acre cabbage. Do you have broccoli?
Yeah, well, actually, I think I sold out of broccoli, but I do have a salad mix that has broccoli in it.
Okay. We've
got cabbage, kohlrabi. All of this here is for samples, so feel free to try anything you want.
How much are they?
They're going to be prepackaged, yep. Okay. And they're in bigger containers than this, but they're $8 each.
Okay.
Have you ever had cantaloupe microgreens?
No, we haven't tried that.
You should try that one. They're right there. They're so good.
Oh, wow.
You wouldn't try one? It tastes like a cucumber.
Cantaloupe.
It was a bridge and a playground. Just keeps on going. It's quite a huge market. Wow. Spent a bunch of money. We got a whole bag full of stuff and another bag full of stuff. And we got a few more candy bars to sell, but beautiful day. just about 80 degrees, I think, and it's a little bit of a breeze, so beautiful Sunday, guys. Let's crop a fresh squeezed juice bar. Another restaurant here. On the fountain. Playground over there. Sit down and relax for a minute. Literally, guys, you could be at the farmer's market all day. It's like an amusement park. Bring some money, get some goodies, some of the finest local treats and, you know, nutritional crops. So lots of restaurants and little places to chill all around here. Make a day of it, make an afternoon of it. Bring your families. And remember, if you need anything in real estate, give me a call, 941-879-4730. I hope you enjoyed this tour, guys. Have a great day.
Drop it in there.